Welcome to Paper News 24/7, brought to you by the paper of Montgomery County Online, in living color from the paper's control room. I'm Stu Clampett with your top headlines for Monday, November 5th, 2007. Commerce Park is shovel ready. Crawfordsville's Commerce Park is one of 11 sites to earn the title of shovel ready recently, paving the way for businesses to quickly locate on a property that is ready for development. Crawfordsville Redevelopment Commission President Robin Pebworth said that it's a great opportunity to market the park. The title is the namesake of the state's Shovel Ready program that identifies sites which have undergone extensive title work, proof of ownership, legal and environmental review, and which qualify for expedited permitting with state regulatory agencies. Community comes out once again. Going one step further, that would be the best way to describe what's taken place for one local family. It also describes the help contributed by Habitat for Humanity and many volunteers, including a large group of Wabash College students. The community came together to help a family in need through donations from Riggin Temperature Control, Town & Country, Walmart Optical Lab, New Market United Methodist Church, and Waste Management. The family of Leslie Denny now has a safe, stable, well-repaired home. A full story of this community project is available both online and in today's print edition of the paper of Montgomery County. Three South teachers to receive awards. Three teachers in the South Montgomery School Corporation will receive Teacher Excellence Awards at Friday night's South Montgomery Hall of Fame Banquet. This year's award winners representing different school areas include Mrs. Beverly Turner, Mrs. Nancy Kokert, and Mrs. Denise Rosentretter. The three women will receive their awards and recognition at the South Montgomery Hall of Fame Banquet on Friday, November 9th at the Crawfordsville Country Club, beginning at 5:30 p.m. That's when five alumni, four teacher administrators, and one special recognition inductee will be inducted into the Hall of Fame. On our Montgomery Today page, readers' questions are answered in our Ask Mac feature. You can also read about a free seminar on drug abuse prevention taking place on Tuesday. And always on Montgomery Today, see the smile of the day and read the text version of Ag News with Joe Jarvis. In local sports, Wabash College stays undefeated and holds the NCAC championship title. For more information on these and other stories, visit our homepage and pick up a print copy of the paper of Montgomery County. For Paper News 24/7, I'm Stu Clampett.